Assumptions about reasons for such anomalous fading are put forward. According to the most popular hypothesis, it was caused by a giant cloud of gas and dust ejected by Betelgeuse in the direction of the Sun very recently. June 2021. The assumption is confirmed by data from Earth-based telescopes. Astronomers keep observing the object, while astrophysicists model out the processes occurring in its interior.